Okay. So originally, I'm from around the Philadelphia area. I've lived in a bunch of different places. After college, I worked in Boston for a couple of years, went to school around Chicago, worked in Pittsburgh and Atlanta, and now I've been in Ithaca, New York for the last couple of years. Also lived very briefly in Washington, D.C. So I've been around a bunch of different places within the U.S. I mean, in terms of hobbies, I have a son who's 10 years old, and so, I don't have a whole lot of free time right now. I think, in terms of when I'm not working and hanging out with my family, I like to work out a little bit. Sometimes I in addition to more structured activities, when the weather's nice, my son and I will ride bikes, or he likes to play lacrosse, and so lately we've been tossing the ball around. And I like to read a little bit, but no sort of big passions in terms of hobbies or anything.